A los bigotitos, es el Johnny Bizarro, quien trató dos veces de obtener el título.
Round two, a lightweight championship fight live right here on CBS. Moves laterally. He must keep moving away. He's got a one-punch man by any stretch.
So he's not really worried about it. He's putting the pressure on him.
Tatum almost through two complete rounds of the championship.
Almost.
Lazaro on the bicycle.
I think maybe the timekeeper made a mistake.
Yeah, they got a bad ball here in Erie. Here's round three.
Charges. I think it's just a matter of time. Good right hand by Lazaro.
And he's confident.
Oh,
now knows that the ammunition.
Right hand by
the CBS box. Right? 1 minute left in round three. Looks like he hit Lazaro on the collarbone.
Yes, I think Lazaro. Because he landed the more effective punches and he did a lot of moving and kind of outboxed around that round.
A big bomb from Cumming.
Look here,
they're moving the entire fight. Oh, look out for the Rand. The embarrassing thing is he only weighs 134 pounds. He told somebody on local television he might put their young hero in the hospital. He's tough.
That's
a good life is because he's a good fighter, the champion. Bad or looking effective and he can't get to it.
Oh.
Six, Lazaro on your... Well, he is the younger of the two fighters, even though he is the champion. Good jab by Lazaro.
Oh, under the heart.
And all of these. As a fight, much as you see. Roberto Duran against Lazaro, and it's round number seven. The Jesus is the only person... Oh, good hook by the champion.
Again.
Bananas.
Looks pretty. Oh, I think he got him. It makes it interesting for the crowd, but a rather dull fight. But he's given
close?
A good account of himself.
Is it close?
I don't think so. I mean, he's...
How Roberto Duran really feels, but I'm a little frustrated watching him trying to figure out what Lazaro's going to do myself.
I know.
Lou Lazaro.
The guy is in fantastic.
Very large indeed before this one's over. The champion. Right hand that gets it like you're sitting on top of a bomb.
Right hand.
A long time to wait, 10 seconds, and Duran Munson going southpaw. The war of his life, Jerry.
Well, that's a good possibility. I saw a little bit more than Duran's might catch him. Right.
That's going to depend on how long. Ooh.
He's still moving.
They needed 5,600 people, 100,000. Oh, good right hand.
Right hand.
Lazaro still on a pretty strong bicycle.
Duran's utterly disgusted.
Round number 10.
Last 15 seconds of the title fight with Leoncio Ortiz and not...
Down the furthest that Lou Lazaro has ever gone.
Hey, well...
Duran has often.
Right to begin to kill him as Duran following it up, going again.
It's over.
Oh, another hook.
A lot of support.
Oh, right hand by Lazaro.
Lazaro is coming right on.
Lazaro is cut under the
level. That was supposed to be 15.
Oh,
a hook.
Oh.
Know that great feeling. Oh.
don't bounce at all. At the end, well, he just returned the favor with a
13 against Lou Bizarro.
He comes right out, taking the fight to give to him. And he did catch him in the 10th, another chopping right.
Some kind of fighter.
And they call him Stone.
One round, two rounds, or three. We're in round four.
Oh! He's got about 4 miles of road. We're chasing this guy.
There's something wrong with you because the champion's going to keep his crown. There's no doubt about that.
The guts of this guy is showing.
Round number 14, knocking out Lou Bizarro. It's going to be something else again. Ooh, right up the cut on the top. Title fight. They always say, oh!
Fighter.
The uppercut.
Oh, he is hurt. Oh. And another vicious right hand. He's down.
Oh,
he's out.
Oh, look out.
He's out. Now they should
have. The champion has his hand raised, but that fight should have been stopped earlier.
Yes, it should have.